My name is Neculandra Gabriela and I'm from Romania. Our project is a system for recording and recognition sounds in the environment. We have a mission that we think that matters, to bring safety in our environment, to save wildlife. And we want to save animals, to save trees from illegal cutting, and to see if the environment is healthy or not. Our system is based on sensors that record sounds and analyze the sounds. And with that sounds, we can find rare species of birds, animals, poaches, or illegal cutters. I think informatics is a good chance for developing our career in hardware control.